eccentric wrist extensors, so the muscles that extend your wrist. Start off from this position with your hand backwards and then slowly lower your hand down towards the ground. Take the weight out, bring your hand up, put the weight back in the hand again, and then slowly lower your hand down towards the ground. Take the weight out, bring the hand up again, put the weight back into the hand, and then slowly.